Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video on the channel. Well, I want to share with you guys an experience which I just had while shopping from Flipkart during the big billion deals. Well, I had ordered this LENOVO K8 PLUS smartphone, which was at a great discount. The listed price of this smartphone was at 11,000 rupees, and during the big billion deals sale, it was running at a discount of rupees 2,000, and I had grabbed this smartphone at 9,000 rupees. But since the smartphone was at a huge demand, the stocks were running out frequently, and so I ordered it, and I found that there was only one seller who was selling the smartphone. That's Indie Flash Mart, and I don't know how there were no other sellers. There was only one seller listed, and moreover, it was Flipkart assured. So I didn't think about it much, and I placed my order at cash only. And my location, my house is just near the airport, and most of Flipkart products take hardly 3 to 4 days, maximum 4 days to get delivered at my location. But this smartphone took me 1 week for the product to get delivered. And here comes the experience. Today, when the delivery boy came to deliver the product, I found that the seller listed on the Flipkart box, yes, this box, the packaging box from Flipkart, and also in the bill of the product, as you can see in the screen, this bill of the product, it was not the same as I remember ordering from. I had ordered from Indie Flash Mart, and the seller name is showing something Health and Happiness Private Limited. I don't know how come a smartphone such as Lenovo can be sold by a seller who is selling health products. I don't know how, but somehow this mistake was done by Flipkart, or it was done by whom, I don't know. And now when I spotted this, I got a bit hesitant in paying the cash, and also I became suspicious. I thought that there might be something different product in the box. There might be some medicines or something cosmetic product. It might not be the smartphone. So I was hesitant in accepting the product only. So I asked the delivery guy about this mistake, and he was absolutely clueless. Even he was not paying much attention to it. He just started talking to the other customers. I also opened my Flipkart app and showed him that I had ordered from this seller, and here it is showing different seller. So he just said that he is helpless, and he asked me to talk to the customer care or to the seller itself. Also, he was not ready to unbox the product, and I asked him to unbox the product and show me that the product is the actual product. If I get the actual product, I will definitely pay him the money. But he was not accepting at first. He was not ready to unbox the product before taking the money. But somehow I convinced him that I will just unbox this Flipkart packaging, I will just unbox, and I will see whether the product inside this is a smartphone or not. If it is not a smartphone, then I will not accept it. And if it is a smartphone, I understand that if the model is different, if the color is different, that's a different issue that I have to place dispute with the customer care and get it replaced. That I understand, I explained him. And also one more thing on the bill of this product. First of all, he took out the bill that is generally attached with a piece of tape on the side of the box. So on that also, it was written the different seller, and also the description of the product on the bill. As you can see here, the description said only Lenovo. It did not mention the full product name. It did not mention that it is a Lenovo K8 Plus smartphone or what. As most of these smartphones are mentioned with a full model number of the smartphone along with the color variant, but nothing was mentioned here. So I somehow convinced him and he agreed. I gave him my camera, my phone, and I asked him to shoot a video. I will just unbox the Flipkart packaging, and if it is the same product, I will definitely accept it. So he agreed to that. He held it. I unboxed the Flipkart packaging, and after seeing that, yes, inside there is a Lenovo K8 Plus box pack along with the seal. I took care that the Lenovo box had this seal, the guarantee seal. I made sure about this, and only after that I accepted the product and paid the money. So guys, this message is for all those Indian consumers who shop online. Not only Indian consumers, anywhere in the world, if you shop online, make sure to take care of these small things. You have so many viral videos on Facebook and other social media, Flipkart delivering bricks and all, Amazon delivering a wrong product, Flipkart delivering a wrong product. That might be the case, guys, that it might be a different case, that different product by mistake has been packed, and by mistake the addresses have been changed, or the order place details have been changed. why to take the pain of returning the product 100 times, calling the customer care, asking for a refund? Why to take the pain? Just opt for cash on delivery, as most of us suggest that you should always opt for cash on delivery. And while taking the delivery, always make sure to check the product details on the box. If it is a genuine product, if it is delivered from the genuine seller, it will have the same seller name, it will have the same product details on listed on the box along with the pricing. It has to have the exact details printed on the packaging of the website from which you are ordering. And if it is not the same, be suspicious and always make it a point. Even if it is the correct seller, even if it is the correct product details mentioned on the box, make it a point that you unbox the product in front of the delivery guy on a camera. Now, the benefits of this is that you have a witness. Along with the proof, you have a witness. The delivery boy is a witness. Even in future, if somehow someone asks that you don't have a witness, you have a mock, you have modded the video, you have edited the video, then at least you can ask him to call the delivery boy, to call that boy, which you have. You have the number, right? And also they have the records who came to deliver your who had come to deliver your product. So you have a witness that the product delivered was the wrong one or the product was damaged. And also you have the proof on your phone or on your camera that the product which is delivered is defective or wrong piece, wrong product. So always make it a point to check the seller, to check the product details, to check the bill. And make it a point, the most important thing, always unbox your products on camera. Thank you guys for watching this video. I am playing with this smartphone quite a lot and I have made the unboxing video of this, and very soon I'll be uploading it. I will be uploading the full gaming review of this smartphone and the most highlighting feature of this smartphone, the dual camera setup. I will be doing a complete camera review of this smartphone along with some picture samples. And also I'm planning to come up with a comparison videos of this smartphone with some other budget segmented in the same price range, other same price segmented smartphones which are shipping with dual camera setups. So just let me get my hands on such devices and very soon I'll be uploading those videos. Please guys, share this video as much as you can among your friends, families, relatives, whoever you know, just share it. I hope this can save a consumer from getting a fraud online shopping experience. Thank you for watching this video guys. See you in the next video. Till then, goodbye.